How to make payment for the Walmart Rewards card. So let's get started. So you have to log in into your Capital One online account, and if you have not set up an account, then you can do by clicking on the set up my account. So once you log in, then you have to select the make a payment tab and choose the payment amount, date and the funding source to complete the transaction. And if you are in the store, then you have to visit the Walmart store and you can pay your credit card bill at the customer service desk or any cashier. Then you have to bring your card and cash or check to make the payment. And in the last, you have to download the Walmart Bill Pay app and link your Walmart Rewards cards. And then you have to follow the prompts to make a payment directly from your mobile device. So that's how you can make the payment from the Walmart Rewards cards. So if this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.